Tell me about your family.
My family consists of my mom, dad, and my older brother.
You mean you have mom, dad, and an older brother?
Yes, the word consist is more formal, more academic. Like air consists of nitrogen and oxygen. When you talk about your family, you can say, I live with my mom, dad, and my older brother.